We're through the year, and we're into part two of the 2018 World Stars to shine as brightly as they can. Griezmann's one of them. Mascherano won't get near him. And Mbappe down! It's a penalty for France! Chips on home soil 2 years ago. Here comes Griezmann. France have the lead. Most of the stadium is... Trying to second guess who'll hit it is another problem. It is Pogba. That's a better ball in. Poked right across goal though. And there is a very strong appeal for handball from Gav.
Flown under the radar in France before that.
It's a long way from goal, but what a strike! What a strike from Angel Di Maria! Shot from the heavens! The shield. Now he breaks out. It's just too high for him. Messi. Messi's got it in! Deflected in! Mercado claims the touch! A golden one for Argentina! Giroud can't find Griezmann. What's Fazio done? Griezmann in, but he can't get around to score. And Federico Fazio's heart can come back. And Tweedy, that's a super pass if Hernandez can get to it. He did. Mbappe leaves it. Pavard hits it! It's another glorious goal! It's Hernandez. Hernandez in. Mbappe! Mbappe! Watch out, world! There's a new number 10. World Cup in 98. Giroud gets it through. He's done it again. The boy wonder has two for France. France have put four in the Argentina net and look well set for the quarterfinals. It's Pogba now. It's Giroud now. Oh. And it's into the side of the net. Rasped there by the Chelsea striker. Now then. Messi out to Meza. Big finalists. Messi in. There's a chance. Oh, maybe there's a bit of life left yet. Because Sergio Aguero only needs one chance.